Australians all, one and free, we gather again, here in our nation's most sacred place, and in thousands of places across our land, to reflect, remember, give thanks, and draw strength. This time last year, like so many other times in our history, we faced a defining moment as a nation. A moment of uncertainty and danger when the future seemed so uncertain, masked by fog. We couldn't gather indeed, but we held candles in driveways and on balconies, and we played the last post on radios and iPhones, as some, especially in our West, will do again today. And together we called on our past to light up the dawn. And in doing so, we rediscovered a deep truth about who we are. Our strength is found in each other.